capo on the 3rd fret, play E minor, which is 2nd fret, 2nd fret, to G, play it that way, play it that way, D, and then A. But then we can go like this, 3-2-0 on the E string. Then once you're at the G chord, hammer on the 2nd fret of the A, and then play the open D into a D chord.